King of Naughtiness, Suggs! Yay! How you doing, Suggs?
I'm not doing too bad, are you?
Oh, nice. How's your ear?
It's a bit blocked, actually, yeah. Yeah, I was just saying,
He had a bath and he got water in his ear.
And it won't come out.
Do that with your head.
So, although I am actually quite old, I'm not as old as I might appear.
You're not old
when
at
I can't
all.
Hear a single word you're saying. I'm not.
Shout, then.
Yeah!
Can you hear me now, Suggs?
Yeah,
I can hear you now. You're not that old. Where did the name Suggs come from?
It came out of an encyclopedia of jazz musicians, There's two stories, eh? The real one is that, you know when people used to write their names on walls?
Yeah.
It's an Italian word.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Suggs.
Suggs.
Hello, Suggs.
And, just because you didn't want to write your own name on the wall,
yeah.
And,
so you don't
and phone number.
I've been doing that in phone boxes all over the West End, but nothing's happened. What have you been up to since the glory days?
Well, when madness fizzled, which it did, really,
Not for some people, Suggs.
Not for some people.
In Vauxhall last night in a certain flat, the rooms were echoing. Me and Arveda. Madness. Yeah, great.
It's still the glory days, yeah. So I wasn't sure what I wanted to do for a while. I got involved with a band called The Farm, who you know.
I know The Farm, yeah. Yeah. I went to Benidorm with them. that's another story. Nutters, they are. If you
cheap
watch
lager.
It this morning.
Cheap lager and too much sunshine.
Yeah.
So I got involved with them for about 6 months, but I was managing them, but I couldn't really deal with that.
Yeah.
Phone calls at 4 o'clock in the morning.
I'm contract.
Could you get a van to Spain, to Benidorm, in fact? Because Lily's collapsed with the boys in a swimming pool.
With the heat, I might
say.
With the heat. Nothing else.
So, and then I worked on the ill-fated BSB satellite station for a while.
Oh, did
another
you?
One that had no, four right. viewers.
The ones that had that square deal.
Yeah,
square I should just shove a wok in the window box and hope for the best. Never got home.
Well, in fact, in the end, they had to buy the round ones and cut the corners off. Well, make some corners. And I was doing that for about 6 months with Boy George. We both had a show on there. Only to discover that, in fact, only there were literally only four people watching it at any given moment. And I met one of them in a pub one night. This is bald guy, slightly couldn't see or hear. And I did that for a while, but and then I thought I'll get back into the music. So then I started writing songs for myself. And
you're just going to launch now, aren't you?
The fruit of them is about to be launched.
Oh, great. When's it all coming out?
The single's coming out on July the 31st.
And what's it called?
It's a double A-side. It's I'm Only Sleeping, which is a Beatles song, which is one that took me a very long time to write. And the other side's called Off on Holiday, which...
Oh, you
I
didn't
did
write
it down
if I'm a bit slow today. It's Tuesday morning.
I wrote one of the sides and Lennon and McCartney wrote the other side.
That's good of
for
them.
Me.
Yeah.
It was very nice
That's
of them.
That's very nice of them, isn't it? Did you get on the blower?
I did.
Yeah.
But in fact, it's funny because the money from that, of course, is going to go to Michael Jackson, isn't it? Because he bought all their songs, yeah.
It's like he owns Annie. You know Annie, the music? Yeah. Take a note of her doing obscenes.
Yeah.
She does this. That means three quarters. I thought it meant something else when I first started.
No,
I panicked.
Well, boys. Well, boys.
Well, this is it. And then they start doing this nonsense. Look here, she's off.
She's off now,
she
yeah.
thinks she's a little windmill, Katie. There you go. Are you scared about launching yourself as a solo artist? You know, when you've been in a group?
I suppose I'm a bit nervous, yeah, but not mortified, not terrified.
No, you can do it.
It was funny seeing all this come together, yeah. It's so together. Yeah. It's all so well organised, isn't it?
Oh, aye.
Yeah.
No, not really, no. Yeah, look, she's waving a card at me. We'll be back later with Suggs, so don't go away. And I have to ask this question. How does Ruby escape the annoying man? But remember, please don't phone in, because we're all going on a tea break now and we won't
morning.
Be there. Say good morning to Suggs. Good morning, say good morning to
Suggs.
Good morning.
Good morning.
What do you reckon to all this Robin Williams business? Not Robin Williams, what's his name? Robbie Williams.
Well, actually, funnily enough, I was thinking I'm going to pack my solo career in and
join take that.
Hey.
That's a good idea. No.
I
you
can
can't
do all
be
that.
Doing
I
that.
Can
no.
do all
it's all that.
That
dancing.
Yeah.
I mean, your dancing wasn't like that. Yours
no,
was a
it
bit
wasn't. Well, I'd probably stand out then, wouldn't
Yeah, but
I?
They're doing flip-flops and back throws and all
yeah, well,
that. You'd be in hospital with a slip disc. You don't have none of that.
No, there'd have to be a bit of training for that, yeah.
Would you fancy it?
No.
No, I don't think I would either. No. So take that, forget
no.
it. No.
Indeed.
I don't mind being in Neenan and Frederick or something like that.
Yeah.
Do you remember Neenan and Frederick?
No.
Please, if you remember Neenan and Frederick, send a fax so I don't feel so old. But remember them, do you sing Little Donkey? Little Donkey.
I don't.
It's early. It's early, I'll tell you. Listen, you had a big madness reunion, didn't you?
We did, yeah, we did.
Was that up in Finsbury Park?
It was in Finsbury Park, yeah. I mean, for about 8 years, you didn't hear the name Madness mentioned.
I know.
Anywhere.
Well, what happens? Because you just went...
It's in my
yeah.
house.
Yeah, we did,
And in our house.
Yeah,
well, in Arveda. Yes.
And then Virgin Records put out a greatest hits of Meds, which did very well. And then there was suddenly a huge demand for us to play together again.
Yeah.
So we did, yeah, we did. We played in Finsbury Park, we played two nights. And that was great, that was fantastic.
Because there was all the commercials as well, wasn't there? I remember, like, various commercials would
pop
up, wouldn't it be? Did you make a fortune?
No, not at all. No.
Always the
one. Yeah, exactly.
The artist is always the one who suffers.
Indeed.
Did Michael Jackson make all the money? Does he own your records?
Only the Beatles ones, only the Beatles ones. Only the new one, not all the old ones. No,
Suggs has got a record coming out, by the way, haven't he?
Indeed, I have.
Yes, yes. And it's a solo debut.
Indeed, in July. July the 31st.
When's it coming out?
July the 31st, yeah.
Which is 2 weeks.
2 weeks' time.
And when's the album out?
Probably in the beginning of October. Beginning of October.
Have you ever considered acting?
I tried a bit of it, yeah. I wasn't brilliant at it. I suppose it depends.
Look at Hugh Grant, he's made it all too. Please, I mean, honest, that's one good thing about this Robbie Williams business. It'll take the smell off you, Grant. Slapping around LA, doing all sorts of nefarious activities. We're not interested. No, but it's true. No, all right, so shut up.
Okay. I've probably got one or two facial tics I could employ as a...
Well, all you have to do is smooth your hair and go, yeah. Well, yes. And when they ask you, would you like a cup of tea, you take 3 hours saying, yes, I would, actually. I turn up at premieres with a woman who never speaks. You're laughing.
I'll
Hollywood
give you a lift. You just say, I'll give you a lift, love.
Yeah, that's it.
Boom, boom.
He's got to go to some class now, hasn't he?
Yes.
Yeah,
he's got to get some class.
I bet he doesn't give anybody
a lift
home. He
hasn't got any class, has he?
So you wouldn't fancy acting?
Possibly, I don't know. If I was offered the right thing, what did I do?
Yeah.
I was in a film on Channel 4 called, I can't remember what it was called, but it was pretty hopeless. And if you see it, you'll know what I'm talking about.
That film Suggs was on about that he said was pretty hopeless, yeah, 3 o'clock in the morning, so I remember that. Did you do the bill?
I was asked to do the bill, actually, but then they never phoned back, so I haven't.
So if casting directors are watching from the bill, Angela Grosvenor, because I know she's a casting director, please, ring him back, because he's been sitting for the last 8 years waiting for your phone call.
Well, it was funny, they were asking me to play a drug dealer who led young kids astray, which would have been so out of character,
well,
I wouldn't
exactly,
have been able to do it.
No, you couldn't have done it. No, it would have finished you completely. All the records have said, no, we have nothing to do with that, Suggs. Because people believe it, don't they?
They do.
You know, so if you're playing that.
Well, that's the thing, isn't it? People have Coronation Street, they've done something wrong. People throw eggs at them in the supermarket, don't they?
Cambalo gets steak, you're bored.
Yes,
isn't he?
No, he's not actually. He's a druid, isn't he?
Oh, God,
he's a druid.
No more.
He's a druid.
Is he? Listen, it's been a pleasure meeting you. Really has.
Thanks very much.
Yeah, best of luck with the single, best of luck with everything. Ladies and gentlemen, Suggs, let's hear you. And now, meine liebe Schöne, I don't know why I'm talking German when we've got a Russian day going on. Now, meine liebe Schöne, because I don't know any Russian, it's time to go over to Peter Smith with the Big Breakfast News. And
tomorrow, Dudley Moore! Dudley Moore is live from LA! Gary Minogue from Anton Licks is going to be here in the house!